painting, dying my tears out to feel my pain and watching my back.